Hello and welcome to another episode of Editing Friday. Today I'm going to show you a really cool expansion trick in the beta version of Photoshop. Adobe Firefly was recently announced and a lot of photographers have their thoughts on that. It's quite controversial, I think, but the expansion tool is very helpful, especially if you want to add depth to your photographs and make them look more panoramic, give them a wider format feeling or even a full format feeling. So what I'm going to do with this photo that I found on Shutterstock is I'm going to click on the crop tool and select the whole photograph by just clicking on it. And then I'm going to expand it this way because that's where I want to expand. That's where I want the expansion to happen. And then I'm going to select the area that I just expanded, select a little bit over it, click on Generative Fill. I'm not going to fill this out. I'll just click on Generate. And then I'll let Photoshop do its thing. And it usually takes a few seconds depending on the size of your image. I downsized, so you might see some glitches. And so yes, there are a few glitches here probably because of the quality of the photograph. But in general, as you can see, it expanded the photograph really well, despite the fact that it's quite detailed, especially here on the edges. There's lots of details in the rocks and in the water, but when it expands, everything looks pretty natural. This is usually an effect you can get when you manually shoot vertically or horizontally during the shoot, and then you stitch the photos together to create, you know, a panorama or a wider or full format image. But in this case, you just need Adobe Photoshop beta to do everything for you. I think this is an interesting tool and it could serve photographers very well, but I'm curious to know about your thoughts. What do you think of this? Is this something that you would use? If not, why not? And if yes, what kind of photographs would you like to expand using this tool? Let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you soon.